wish that thing would fucking bug off. Apparently them fuckers will pick you up, and I don't want that. Not at all. Where am I going anyway? So I mean, I could take that little road right there, a little bridge, out to whatever the question marks are. I think it'd be a lot better if this game was multiplayer. Jerk! Ah! When you're waiting for your turn too, jerk. Is it just me, or is every, like, am I hearing voices, or? Jesus Christ! It's not just me, right? He's like right up there somewhere? thing. This is a bad place to cross. That's secret. That sounds like a fun time. Again, born in darkness, you merely adopted it. Reload my angry pistol. Surprise. Thank you.
cops here.
Surprise, bitch.
People, what's on the ladder?
Oh, God. Go, 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 go. Sweet Jesus, move. Dead. Surprise! Try us again. Well, now that that place is clean after my first try. I don't know which was the one that I went through. Wait a minute. Wasn't there a... Thought I killed a guy over here. Maybe not. Okay, that's all in the water. And I hear one of them electrical anomalies. As if this game wasn't fucking creepy enough. Okay, so that's where I went through the tube. I think I already went through this one. Where's that? Oh, there we go. Nice. A muzzle device. That's the one I snuck through. This is the big building. I think I already went through. I don't really think yeah, I think this is if you want to be all sneaky. And clearly I didn't. Oh wow, that was a way in. You never notice that your flashlight's going dim until it's damn near out, and you're like, wait, what happened? Just another really cool factor about this game. And you can tell I've been playing The Division, because every time I walk up to something, and I go to jump over it, I crouch. It's funny. Well, they kind of glitch through it. Alright, went that way. Went this way. Might even fast forward through all. Oh, there we go. Might fast forward through a lot of this. Just me running back and forth trying to find. Wait a minute. Trying to find crafting junk and other junk and everything else. I think, yeah, I already checked them out. Oh, man. Why does stuff never sound good anymore? Alright everyone, and we'll be back after a short message from our sponsors. Whoa, what a great message from our sponsor. Alright, so I guess we're gonna... I wish you could move like a cursor, but I know that doesn't go with the rest of the motif of this game. Yeah, so I'm gonna head that way. Take a glint in here. All this fun stuff. Oh, actually. Oh wow, dude. I guess you can't clean your guns out in the fields, can you? That's nice. Nice. There's a little bit more damage now. Keep hearing zapping. Yeah, it's one of them freaking anomaly things. And I don't really know how to fight those. Nor do I really want to try. Heavier variant of the standard Spartan helmet. See, it's one of them anomalies. I don't know what they are, or how to fight them, or anything about them, but last time, he tased me. I'm alright not being tased. Actually. That's not what I wanted. The sounds are the worst part. He was probably dead after the first one. But, not taking that chance. Not taking it. Like, there was a chance there. Chris ain't taking it. No, sir. End up like that poor sap right there. Where does this go? So I'm not gonna lie, I kinda wanna go that way. I'm wondering if I can walk across that ice bridge right there and then get to there. Cause that'll take me all the way over. Oh, it looks like back to the house. Screw it. Away we go!